Whenever a brand new year begins, folks are always thinking about what they can do to enrich their lives. Well, in Spartanburg, one group has made that easy to do, especially when it comes to the arts. Joining us live is Perry Mixter. He is the president and CEO of the Chapman Cultural Center. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Pleasure to be here.
Yeah, thanks for being here. Now, the Chapman Cultural Center is actually operated by the Arts Partnership of Greater Spartanburg, right?
That's correct.
Tell us, what is that?
The Arts Partnership is an umbrella organization, United Arts Fundraising, for all the groups that are at the Chapman Cultural Center and a number of others around the community.
Now, a little over 3 years ago, you guys opened up a brand new facility, 86,000 square feet large, right?
It's a beautiful facility.
Yeah, and it tells about what we can find in that facility there.
Well, it's three buildings, and the center building is a theater that seats 500 people, beautiful acoustics, beautiful setting for any kind of concert. And then we have three museums, the Spartanburg Art Museum, the Spartanburg History Museum, and the Spartanburg Science Center. We have the Ballet Spartanburg, which runs the Dance Center, and we have a number of other art galleries and other things going on. We have the community theater, which is Spartanburg Little Theater, which is resident in the theater.
So basically, it became a home for the visual and performing arts, all right there on a city block.
We like to think of it as the mall for the arts.
Right. Yeah. Oh, that's a good way to put it. Yeah. Now, you actually have a new show that Spartanburg Little Theater has a new show that's opening up this week, and it's called Always Patsy Cline.
It's a perennial favorite. It's a wonderful show. If you love country music, love Patsy Cline, it has all her favorite hits, and it's the story of Patsy Cline and her relationship with a fan, which was rather coincidental, but it's a true story, and it's a great retelling of her life.
We actually have some excerpts from the show that your organization so graciously allowed us to download from YouTube. Now, tell us, these are a pair of sisters,
yes,
right? Real-life sisters in there.
And they've never performed together before. They've been separate all these years, but they've never had a chance. They grew up in Spartanburg, but this is their first production together, so it's really exciting.
And are they both singing, or is just the one that's playing?
They're both singing and dancing. It's going to be a great show.
So it's great to see a lot of local talent then performing in a lot of these productions,
yes,
or local artists who have their work showcased at the Chapman Cultural Center.
So many people and their families have been touched by the Little Theater and Ballet Spartanburg and all the groups. They've been raised with these performing arts experiences, and it lasts their whole lives.
And for those who haven't been there, Always Patsy Cline is a good way to introduce themselves to your center over
Absolutely.
There. Absolutely. Tell us, when is it performing?
It's performing January 14th through the 16th, and then January 21st through the 23rd at 8 p.m., and so that's the next 2 weekends.
Right. So it's just on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays.
Right.
And we will have much more with you to tell us about how people can actually spice up their marriage by going to the Cultural Arts Center, or the Chapman Cultural Center,
right,
coming up when we join them later.